Charles Hill plays it back into the corner. T.J. Brody looks ahead. Gerard Gonchintsev is dumped a giveaway, and Gabriel scores as Michael McNiven assists on Curtis Gabriel's goal to make it 4-0 Toronto.
I'm just literally a one-on-one as McNiven thought he could get it through, and Gabriel didn't quit on it. Here's the deflection that was coming, just a rolling puck, so maybe didn't get all of it. Pretty good read, though, by Gabriel. He anticipated. Watch his timing. He looks a little bit gassed there at the end of the shift, but his real quick reaction there. Banks, stick to stick, and no problem with the gaping net. And there you go, a 4-0 lead.